guy on a red eye. He spotted my guitar and said, "What do you do?" I said, "I sing for a living. Country music mixed with a little rock and a little blues." He said, "I'm sorry, but I've never been crazy about that twang and trains and hillbilly thing. Whatever made you want to sing stuff like that?" I just looked at him and laughed and said, "'Cause there's songs about me and who I am. Songs about loving and living and good-hearted women, family and God. Yeah, they're all just songs about me. Songs about me." So I offered him tickets